Robbie Lawler was looking to grab the Strikeforce middleweight championship belt from Ronaldo Souza in San Jose. After getting knocked down earlier in the first round, Lawler delivers a number of strikes to Souza, sending him to the mat. But Jacare would not only survive the round, he would get the last laugh in the third, submitting Lawler with a rear naked choke at 2 minutes in the third, improving to 14-2.